If you bought me diamonds, if you bought me pearls, if you bought me roses like some other gents might bring to other girls, it couldn't please me more than the gift I see. A pineapple for me.
If in your emotion you began to sway, went to get some air or grab a chair to keep from fainting dead away, it couldn't please me more than to see you cling to the pineapple.
Blow.
Ah, it's from California.
Even so, how am I to thank you?
Kindly let it pass.
Would you like a slice?
That might be nice, but frankly, it would give me gas.
Then we shall leave it here, not to eat. But see,
a pineapple
for me,
from me.
Ah, but you must not bring me any more pineapples to you here. It's not proper. It's a gift a young man might present to his lady love. It makes me blush.
But no one, no one in all Berlin is more deserving. If I could, I would fill your entire room with pineapples.
A pineapple for you.
From you. But now I think I must lie down for a few minutes. My head is spinning.
So, good evening, Fräulein.
Good evening, Herr Schulz. I am overwhelmed.